So, you come to an open day to find out more about the degree you're interested in, see the facilities, maybe even accommodation in the city.
But at a Newcastle University Open Day, you'll also see some unexpected things. Here are just a few you might want to check out.
Keep an eye out for our furry mascot, roaming around campus.
He's friendly, fearless, and available for selfies. So don't be shy.
Don't forget, if you share your snaps with NCL Visit, you might even win a gift voucher.
At the heart of campus in the old quadrangle, you'll find our very own art gallery, which is also open to the public.
Take a moment to head inside to see the latest exhibitions or buy some treats from the gift shop.
Ever wanted to know how to milk a cow? Visit our Medical Sciences, Science, Agriculture and Engineering subject fair in the Lindisfarne room to give it a try.
Our very own music students will be performing throughout the day in the old quadrangle.
The quad is also a lovely place to just sit and soak up the atmosphere. Ideal for your parents if they're looking for something to do in between sessions.
And finally, look out for our street scientists wearing red t-shirts. They'll be around campus on the day bringing science, engineering, technology and maths to life with everyday household objects.
That's just some of the fun we've got going on around campus this open day.
With loads on offer, there's plenty to pack in when you're here.
And if you've got any questions in the run-up to the big day, just tweet us at StudentsNCL.
We'll see you in the tune!